G'day guys, and welcome back to Eidos the Great YouTube channel. So if you can't tell by my voice, I am very unwell at the moment. I've been hit with the flu, but we got new music to check out. Well, technically it's not new, but I haven't reacted to this one yet. I don't know why I held off, but I'm glad I did, because this is the lyric video. So very excited for this. Obviously, you guys are here watching this reaction because you love Easy Mill. So shout out to you guys for showing me support as well. Let's all jump on the Easy Mill success train together. But yeah, we're going to jump in. We're going to check this one out. Now, I do apologize if I miss something. My ears are blocked, so I can barely hear. But I've got the headphones on. They're as loud as they can go. So hopefully, we're all good here. We can get through this one unscathed. Let's go. Ooh. Goosebumps already. No lyrics here. That's crazy.
You're not mistaken if wedding bells are what these remind you of, my love. I don't mean no wishes, I just got a feeling that we could actually take this further. You're like no other, cause we could be under the mistletoe colors throughout all the winters and summers. Our love is what others could only wish for.
I like that. I like that. Our love is what others can only wish for and solely risk for, or something like that. Yeah, and solely risk for. That was so good, man. Honestly, this is just, this has given me goosebumps already. Like, I really like this. Like, I don't know if you can tell, but honestly got goosebumps there. So I love this, man. This is such a good song so far. That's a good way to switch up from that sort of rap sort of genre and go to this sort of slow sort of music, which I love that Easy Mill's so versatile. So good start, good start.
My love is what others could only wish for, and so they risk for. So tightly hold my hand, let's fly across the land. Before all that, I had to ask you some questions, baby. Will you hold me down and love me when I get too far in this life that we live? Will you take the time to ask me if I'm fine in the days when I'm feeling dead? Will you put me back together when I'm breaking apart? So it's all in my head.
I like that, man. That is, I like this, bro. Will you put me back together when I'm breaking apart and say that it's all in my head? Beautiful, bro. That, oh my God, this is such an amazing song.
Will you put me back together when I'm breaking apart? So it's all in my head. Will you be okay if I'm the one that ever you want to be your soul?
Oh.
Baby, do this. Very moment, I wonder what you found in me.
Oh.
You get rid of all my boundaries to be a voice is the sound of peace. So believe me, my love, when I say that I wanna spend my forever with you. Our love is what others could only wish for. So risk for, so tightly hold my hand, let's fly across the line. Before all that, I had to ask you some questions, baby. Please tell me, will we know to love me when I get too far in this life that we live?
I just want to say, like, how are Easy Mill songs not, like, everywhere on the radio in every country? Like, this is the stuff that's, you know, he's so underrated. He is so underrated, man. He's got so much talent, so much potential. But I just feel like, you know, he's overlooked all the time, and it sucks because he's so good.
I'm fighting the days when I'm feeling dead.
Oh, I like that. That's beautiful, man. Love that. You know, he's like, I'm ready to go for war. I'm ready to go to war against anything that comes between us.
Why would you ask me what's wrong with the love that you had for me? Oh. Let me know you got me when the world is no more and you are the same. Except that I don't want it that for you.
Right, this is touching me, hey. This is beautiful, man. Wow. And I like the way it's gone from black and white into color. Like, this is so good, man. Oh, wow. It's literally, this song is the only Ezekiel song that's touched me this much. It's beautiful. Bro, that's amazing, man. Wow. All right, so, holy crap. Got me in the feels, that one. Definitely. That was Easy Mill Will You official lyric and video. I don't know why I held off on that one. I probably just forgot that I hadn't reacted to it. But I'm glad I didn't, because I think with the music and the lyric video, I think it really just popped the song out so much more, man. I love the transition from the black and white to the end of the video with her in color. It was beautiful, man. Shout out to the artist that drew that as well. Like, everything was just so perfect. Maybe Easy drew it. I don't know. Let me know in the comments who drew that. But, yeah, beautiful. That really, really pulled the heartstrings there. So shout out to Easy Mill for this one. Shout out to you guys for tuning in. Absolutely amazing song. I loved it. Let me know what you guys thought down below in the comments. That's going to wrap it up for me, though, guys. Thank you all so much for your support. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Thanks, guys.